Go.
Hi everyone, I'm Coach Ja.
And I'm Coach Isabella.
And we're going to be going over some drills that you can practice at home. All you're going to need is a volleyball,
space,
some sneakers,
and some water. This drill is a passing drill. So when you pass, you want your feet shoulder width apart. And you want to bend your knees at a 90 degree angle. And you want your arms as far out as possible. And you're going to put your left hand on top of your right hand. And put your thumbs inside and have your elbows try to touch. You want to have as flat as a platform as possible. And when you pass the ball, you want to use your legs and not move your arms, so you're going to move up.
Go.
Go. You can also practice passing to yourself, so you're going to want to keep a lot of control when doing this, and again, try not to swing your arms.
So when you set, you want to focus on your three fingers, and you want the shape of your hands, the shape of the ball. So when you set, you want to catch the ball right on top of your forehead and push out.
Okay.